again.
I'm here in Dunsfold, and this is the launch of a brand new housing development, a mini development of 11 houses. And this is really significant because Dunsfold is the place where there's just been a huge battle to stop the development of Dunsfold Aerodrome, where the developer wanted to build 2,600 houses. But this is actually an example of sustainable development, because all these houses have been built to the most modern environmental standards. This is actually green belt land, but these houses have been built with the support of the local community, because people know that they are going to benefit people who are from the village, who want to work in the village but can't afford to get on the housing ladder. And it seems to me, if you involve local communities, involve the local parish council, you can get support for development, even in areas of outstanding natural beauty or greenbelt areas. And this has to be the model: small-scale, sustainable development which has the support of local communities, rather than top-down development powered by central government targets that no one agrees with.